is Toy Shop Life.
Every day I come in here is like coming to Disneyland.
Nerd.
We should be on TV.
Come on in!
Hey, I used to have this when I was a kid.
You can have it again.
I practiced that. It's pretty good.
I was working at the steel mill and long hours, but I didn't see my family a whole lot.
Oh, dude.
Super rare to find one in this condition.
Toy nostalgia there, guys.
This might not be like the biggest, rarest toy. This is what's special to me.
Insert really smart guy talking about toys here.
It takes time to make action figures, anywhere from 18 months to 2 years.
You're looking at resellers and you're looking at a lot of money,
but you didn't know that.
It was disgusting and gross, and it was so awesome.
I wish I had one. Now the figure's worth like $400 carded.
Imagine that.
It came out in 1981, which was the same year I came out of my mom.
The things you do for love.
Is this normal for me to be in the chair?
Oh my God, are you out of your mind?
Max is my 11-year-old kid. Which is the inspiration for this whole entire store.
Never really thought that 20 plus years later, I'd have a toy store.
We got to the point where we were moving into adoption. Found out just how expensive it is, and so we started selling things.
All this wouldn't happen if it wasn't for you and you.
One of the guys in the auction passed away. God damn it, stop crying.
And needless to say, I never went back to the steel mill.